today's video, we're doing a little apartment tour. So we got some pretty cool stuff planned for today. We got apartment tour. We're about to go eat some food with some friends, a little brunch. It's really early right now, so we're actually about to do some basic cardio, which I'll show you guys that, the little like apartment gym. So even though we're literally like 3 minutes away from Alphaland, so it's super sick. But yeah, guys, got some cool stuff. We're about to be cranking out these YouTube videos now. Like two weeks, I'm gonna go for. So, apartment tour today. There's a Fit Expo in downtown Houston. We might go hit up. So, but today's gonna be like content day. Every Sunday I'll be shooting, but we're about to be doing, like I said, fasted cardio. It's like 8 a.m. right now. So, we're gonna be walking there right now. So, let's freaking run up today, boys. You got a nice pool. So,
big ass pool.
Yeah, so it took us like 30 seconds to go over here. So,
all right. I don't even know if this
is free. Okay. All right, so we got in the front. Guys, look at this poor squink. I didn't even realize they had one of these. Yeah. This is a vibe. Full vibe. All right, let's go ahead and do some cardio. Hopefully, this one will work. Oh, better. Shit, is this even, I don't even know why it's doing this. I wonder if it's locked.
Push it forward.
It's a pole. All right, boys, so this is lobby. We actually got in, that door was locked because it's Sunday. So they're not even open Sunday, so. But super vibing here, guys, they're doing shit. Super sick. We're up some polio. I have no idea what it's beeping. I opened this. I have no idea where it's beeping. All right, right here. It's actually a nice setup, right? Oh, yes, sir. It ain't finishing, but okay, so we're literally just gonna be doing like 25, 30 minutes in the morning with this, and then we're about to be heading to breakfast after this. So go to breakfast with some friends. So you guys, crank it up 30 minutes here. And I'll see you guys over there.
So, we're about to go get lunch at Jupiter, I believe. We're in Sugarland. We basically live in Sugarland. So, all right, kind of not really. It's Zephyr. So it's next to Sugarland. So, yeah, this is a cool-ass place. We got Mr. Oat Piece.
What up?
This is literally the best chicken and waffles place in town.
Oh, I don't know how many there are, but.
Chicken and waffles?
That's what this is.
Chicken's like not so fried to the point where it's like just crisp. It's actually breaded,
yeah.
Nice chicken, and then the waffles are amazing. And it comes with
I'm not a big chicken and waffles guy though.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? Have
you been here?
No,
first time.
Waffles.
Waffles makes it a move.
I don't know what this is, but this is. Oh, thank you. Syrup and then like some kind of hot honey. So
I got an omelet. That's it. But I got a fruit parfait. Wait, look at it.
We did get a little coffee, a little baby size.
You see what I got? All right.
Yeah.
So I got
camera reception going.
A cup of fruit, right? I'm trying to stay a little healthy. And then this whole pitcher of champagne and orange juice.
Yeah. All
right. So right here, I got the brunchy mimosa.
Nice.
Oh, that looks
perfect.
That looks
nice.
That looks awesome.
Oh, shit.
We're going light.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you so much.
He's got Nutella whipped cream, banana, strawberry, ice cream, and mimosa.
He's got ice cream and mimosa.
The punch is going to be filthy.
Look at this, guys. Oh, shit.
I guess so.
A little veggie omelet going down. We're keeping it light. Parfait. That looks good. That looks good. Fun.
I'm gonna enjoy shit right now.
There's like hella veggies in there. Look at that shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's funny.
But it's dope. It's like also.
Oh my god.
It connects all your brands.
Oh, they didn't got that much dope. They put honey in there.
It's like a shop pad.
Some oats. And look at that.
Whatever they want.
A little tangerine.
Is that Stan yogurt?
Guys, so we're in the mall right now because Summer is looking for some shoes because it's her birthday in a week. So she's picking out some shoes right now. Yeah.
So that's literally what we're freaking doing right now. So we're actually probably gonna be going to, this is gonna be hella close. It's gonna be hella close, but we're going to the Fit Expo, the Houston Fit Expo. So we're probably gonna do that later on. Go to the gym ski. So we're gonna do the gym, Fit Expo. Yeah, so, and then the apartment tour. So that's gonna be today too, but right now, doing some shoe shopping. So.
Summer, do you see any you like?
Yeah, I want some sparkly Where? Heels. Well, I like these ones. Like these, this kind of vibe, you know?
Those
but
are
not exactly those.
Nice.
Like that's kind of nice, but I don't like this thing.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, but these are flat. But I kind of like
those. Yeah, you gotta get a heel.
Yeah, I know.
Heel going.
For those? It's a vibe.
Were those with the dapper pants?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know you could like do this in society.
Yeah.
So back home, I have a whole bunch of like legit real gold chains because my dad's dad owned a jewelry store.
Yeah.
I've been dripped out since I was 16. This is like the first time in my life I've been dripped out. So I'm like,
yeah,
this needs to change.
Oh shit.
So we go up to
something.
One of the booths, right? And
like in the middle of the store.
Yeah, like in the middle of the kiosk, right? Yeah, and this is exactly. Nice, right? Take a look at this price right here. Hold on. $190. Oh, hold on.
Let's see that.
Let me show you this one. $190, right? Rick looks at the dude and goes, hey, yo, he'll plug you on Instagram if you give it to him for $80. The guy looks at me and goes,
because he saw I was filming too.
Yeah.
He's like, for you, I'll do $80.
Really?
It's the craziest thing. Listen, I'm super grateful for Eric. Like, I don't take that for granted. Like,
finesse.
It's a crazy moment. God. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah.
Dude, I was like, yeah, he actually just hit 500K on YouTube, too, as well. And so he, like, got the IG.
Yeah.
So. I mean, I'm going to plug him on IG. He's an amazing guy. He's not going to be 500K.
That's insane.
He was a great guy. I'm very grateful.
I'm going to go sell our couch now. So that's the only
couch.
The old couch. Yeah, we just got a new couch. You guys will see it. But that's the only thing left for our apartment, which will be finished. So we'll sell the couch and then we'll give you the tour. And it should be good from there. So, but yeah, we're leaving the mall right now. We had to do a little mall trip. So,
yeah. Adios, couch.
Yeah.
It should. Or no. Here we
go. Nice. Oh, yeah. Nice little fit
money.
Right there.
Alright.
Okay, perfect.
I'm breaking a sweat already.
I know.
You have straps?
Yeah. Yo, so that guy that just took the couch.
So
I don't think
nice.
You guys, yeah. I don't think he was in the video, but the guy on Facebook Marketplace, guys. This is insane. He paid us 200 in cash, right?
Yeah, I got 200
for that. We were literally about to sell for free. But anyways, guys, he asked us, we filmed it, obviously, and he's like, yo, like, why are you guys filming? Like, and we're like, oh, and you're like, don't worry, we didn't get your face in it because you're probably like sketch. But he literally just texted Eric and was like, I was wondering because I have a YouTube page.
Yeah, well, I sent my message at the same time. I was like, my roommate and I are social media influencers. We won't include you in it, blah, blah, blah. At the same time, he's like, hey, what was that recording for? I asked because I do YouTube. So this guy, he's got like almost 15K subs.
Yeah,
I guess he does truck content.
Yeah.
So hey, go check him out, Ricardo's Workshop.
Yeah, Ricardo's Workshop. Absolutely cheap for picking up this couch. So, but like I said, we're gonna do the apartment tour later on today, so you guys will see all of it, even though we're freaking in here right now.
Yeah.
But anyways, that was sick. That was so sick. It was so easy. He literally followed us in here to like literally less than 5 minutes.
Yeah, $200. Easy dough.
Just made it, guys. We're about to walk in here. I don't know what this is gonna look like compared to the other expos, but since this is the expo, it's probably gonna be on a different floor, but you guys will see right when we get into there, so.
I need a tan. Palm Beach closes at like 7 tonight. So.
Shit.
I need some food though. Let's go get some samples.
Some free samples of protein. Our protein intake today is gonna be through the roof.
Yeah.
get up! Can I call it? This is probably, it's probably like 45 pounds. It's probably like this, it's probably like the same weight as a ball.
Facebook.
We sold a couch on there today.
Nice. Yeah, we did sell a couch on there today.
I'll add you on Facebook.
He's linking us on the books.
Gotta pull out the pieces.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Get that.
Yeah.
Y'all
hit him up. Y'all need a saxophone player.
Oh, yes. Yeah. This is awesome.
Hey, you sure you don't want to energy
He's going to perform at my wedding.
No, he's got the harmonica.
Oh, no way.
There we go.
Yes, yeah. Sir. Thank you, sir. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Yep. Good day.
Yes, you too.
Guys. All right. We're here. We're doing some cardio, and that's it. So we're probably gonna do cardio because it is Sunday. We usually rest Sunday, so a little active rest, even though we've been doing a bunch of shit. But yeah. So we're probably gonna do 30 minutes on the incline treadmill, and then grab some flicks, get a little content. You know. Trying to like do some posing shit, but yeah guys, so usually on my rest days, like Sundays, I'll go like just like 30 minutes of cardio, and then I'll usually just start, then I'll get like I said, some content, and then we should be all good to go, and then I'll guys show you my cribbo after that. So we probably won't film in here at all. We'll probably just literally, I'm just gonna tell you guys right now I'm doing cardio, so but yeah, we're not gonna like film or anything, so and we're back at the Quibba. So here is the apartment tour. All you guys have been asking me about the apartment. So we're giving you guys a tour right now. It's literally like a 4 minute drive. Dead ass, 4 minutes from Outland. So it's gonna be super sick. So we're on the first floor, which is actually nice. I hate walking up freaking stairs, even though I do the stairmaster. But anyways, hey guys, we're gonna be doing this. Meeting Dr. Ogle, obviously. Shit, we went the wrong one.
That's good, bro.
Yes, sir. Guys, welcome to the crib. So we got right here, this is way more, I'd say the best word is like more homey than my other one, right? The other one was more like apartment. This one's like, you know, I've seen
that, bro.
Yeah, we did like, we literally totally furnished all this stuff. So, like you guys saw on Facebook Marketplace, we got this for $400. This whole stuff. So, we literally got everything here, super sick. Yeah, guys, our setup is super dope. Yeah, got this TV, little
prime day deal.
We got that thing for $400,
literally.
Yeah, everything in here was so cheap. TV, split the stand. That was a bitch setup, though. Literally got, that was the second one. Our first one we got, it literally cracked in half.
Yeah, so, I'll buy shit from IKEA, like hire someone to put it together.
Literally, that's
just
so like true.
4 hours, me standing somewhere to put it together. It's
three
nuts.
People. Yeah, so let's take a look around this shit. So I just got the couch. This literally can fit about like 10 people.
We can take the entire like gym like members out and put them on this couch.
Yeah, so it's gonna be a vibe. We're gonna have a bunch of people over, want some you know gym content. Yeah, guys. So kitchen counter. Shout out Mrs. Ogle, freaking G.
Hell yes.
So we got all this stuff. Facebook Market Group place again with the chairs. So these were like $40.
$40 for both of them. This guy was like, he sold them because they were too tall. He's like, yeah, they're $80 a piece at Target. Which was stupid for him to tell me because he gave me for $40, both of them.
Yeah, so we got three chairs right now. We're gonna get the other one, but yeah guys, place is so aesthetic. I literally love it, how it literally started to, you know, honestly finish here out, but this is the kitchen. Obviously, we got everything on deck. We got all the spices and shit. So, yeah, coffee, the dual setup right there. Look at that. You already know. You already know. Yeah, so we got all of it.
Carousel.
Yeah. So, fridge, looking nice. We got the refrigerator that doesn't stop making ice cubes. Literally, it just overflows. Yeah, that literally, yeah, it's bad. That thing literally does not stop making ice cubes.
They're all on the
like, look at this. Yeah.
Dude, we could not start, like, stopping that shit out here.
I know, it literally does not stop. Like, it just keeps going. Yeah, so we got the Jim Bro basic pantry. Got your rice cakes, protein powder, protein oats, and canned tuna. So, yeah, but this, and energy drinks, of course, so. But yeah, guys, super sick. Yeah, here's the balcony. I'll go ahead and show you my room real fast. So, this is actually my room. I sleep outside.
Turn the light on.
Yeah, so we got a little balcony. We're gonna put some. We haven't like. It's not all done. We have some sick stuff going on, but we're gonna put some outdoor furniture. Nice little grill, maybe. Growing some wieners. There's air conditioned cars. It's super convenient. Cause we're literally like right there. Yeah, guys. Super sick shit. Room. The room ski. So this is Stanyo's room. Ah! So yeah, so we got the little black aesthetic going on, right? Eric, shout out Eric gave me this freaking guy. This was a TV stand.
Yeah.
His TV.
TV.
Yeah, the massive TV literally was like off on the sides. And so we got that nice one. And I made this into like my drawer. So, but yeah, super dope room. It's a little bigger than my other one. We got a nice little closet too. My other closet literally was not walk-in. It was like a straight freaking wall. So we got Summer's clothes and then my clothes. The Rilla.
Cute purple hangers too.
Yes. The suede purple hangers. And then we got, so super, super nice. I literally love it so much. My trophy from bodybuilding.
Like, it's taller than you, bro.
I know, literally. It's close. It's the bathroom. This is where I inject all my ingredients in me.
Ingredients?
So, yeah, we got the basic, you know, test, Winstrol, Clen, Tren. Got the Rilla subs. I'm gonna probably make videos. Like we're gonna be pulling out so many videos. I'm gonna make like supplements I take, morning routine. So you guys will see this bathroom.
Me pinning you.
Yeah, Summer pinning me.
A little rundown. So I took the master, it's a little bit bigger.
Yeah.
The main thing is I got a walk-in closet, but all this shit's from my old apartment. So I got my bed, a full that I'm gonna be sleeping by myself every night because I get no girls. Anyways, this is like my little editing setup. This is my old TV from my old place. It's old as shit. I don't know what to do with it.
Facebook Market.
Yeah, I should honestly sell it. I sold a couch today for $200
yeah.
Plush. But yeah, my college degree that I'm not using at all, I'm just paying for every month.
Yeah.
Like all my like supplements and shit. And then my bathroom's like similar to Sam's, a little bit bigger. But it's clutch because I have a bathtub, so like when me and Sam want to like conserve water, we take a bath together.
It's actually not wet, it's when it's the past couple nights that we've
spent. Sit in our fill and save on the water bill because we're trying to like
cut costs. We've been bathing. It works too because he'll get my back on his back.
It's clutch.
Yeah, I know, especially when you shave. It's nice.
And then my walk-in closet, but yeah, it's pretty much everything. We chose this spot because it's really close to Alpine. It's like literally a 3-minute drive. It's like two turns.
Yeah.
And it's clutch. Like I'm just really glad to be living with Sam. Like I lived in my old place. It was like the size of the shoebox, but Sam would stay with me every time we come to Houston.
Oh yeah.
And even like two people in there was tiny, so there's plenty of room.
So this is the laundry room. So before Eric had to actually walk outside of his laundry
room. Yeah, that was
bug bite stuff. Yeah, so we got the basic, we got the Dyson. The Dyson. The apartment's not complete, or it's not a flex without a Dyson.
Shout out my grandma.
Yeah, shout out Grandma Ogle. So, got a little washer dryer, and we have a closet in here too.
This
shit fit in my car. Yeah, did we have the picture? Yeah, we should pull the
picture. Yeah, we'll insert a picture.
Yeah.
Like sick.
I know. Anyways, guys, that is a tour for ya. So, like I said, we're gonna be busting out these videos twice a week. So, stay with Eric.
Hell yeah.
Yeah,
go sub to the channel, run the codes, all that shit.
Also, guys, last thing. You guys are still on this video. We are going to be starting a podcast. Eric and I are starting a podcast. I believe the name's called, are we going to say the name right now?
Why not? Just say it.
Actually, no, let's wait. We're going to wait for it. Yeah, so, but we're either going to be filming it here, right? So we're going to have, like, people on it. We're going to have, like, mics and shit. Wall, like cool graphics on the wall, like Eric and I was like Alchemy and like YOUNGLA, you know? Or we might film it over there. We'll see. But we have cool ideas coming, a bunch of brainstorming, so this would be a cool couch, you know, to have like us two on each side and then the people in the middle, you know? So, yeah, we got some good shit coming. Good fucking shit coming. So, yeah, guys, awesome. So, that was a tour. That was a tour for y'all. So, yeah, guys, if you're not subscribed, subscribe to this shit. Because we're uploading twice a week, so. And freaking bye, boys!
Take a bath, bro, come on.
Yeah, alright, we're taking a bath. Alright, peace out, guys.